Okay, guys, welcome back to some more Metro 2033.
I'm gonna roast ya!
Okay, so there's a cutscene that I missed. Sorry, I don't know how to go back and do that. I don't want to have to go back and replay the whole game. So, basically, Berman Krell takes off his pack, puts it down right there, crawls out this hole, gets captured by bandits. Bandits kick him away, and I grab his pack so that I can do this. Steal stuff. So yeah, guys, welcome back to some more Metro 2033. Hope you all are having a good time. Ooh, I think I should go up this way. Yeah, this part is actually really hard. So bear with me. So if I don't do flawless, apologize. Thinking about them. So yeah, guys, welcome back to Metro 2033. How's y'all week going? Friday, right? Yeah, it's Friday.
Go, go, go! Now you owe me 2 clips.
Yeah, a lot of these guys have headlights on, by the way, so seems so me just randomly shooting them.
That's some rotten luck.
Just cause, yeah. I'm trying to be very
go, go, go!
Very careful. Projecting so much dang light. I don't know what it is about that area, but this projects a lot.
You owe me 2 clips.
Yep, I'm screwed. Did I not hit that thing? So yeah, sorry if I don't talk a lot during this part. It's like really, come on. Okay, I'm in the good. Tell him to freeze, mother.
Shoot the bastard.
Yeah, I remember like when I first I was a noob gamer before I did this, and I remember, like, this part took me, like, forever. Especially on normal, it took me forever. else? No? And shut out the light so I can loot in peace. But yeah, I went to Vaughn's today, and I got some Big Lee Chew. Y'all remember that? Oh, that was good. Tasted like butt, but it was delicious. Okay. Yeah, that thing will kill me if I'm not careful. So I'm gonna say no to you. And I'm gonna say no to that. I'm gonna run. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, shut up. You're not gonna kill nobody. I'm gonna kill you, though. Sorry, used to the knife button being that way. A lot of times I'll just throw those just for light. It's actually pretty smart. But come on now. And you can see why I said that this part was really hard. Oh wait, does this one have a silencer? I think this one does have a silencer. It does, thank you, Lord. Guess we're gonna find out. Oh, thank you, Lord. I did not know that gun was right there. Oh, so much better. God, I have enough. actually doing pretty good on this. I've only died like once. Wait, I haven't even died once. I haven't. Cool. Give me your ammo. Oh, shotgun. Hey, that ain't nice. Ooh, okay. Okay, I'm sorry. Just because you're really easy. I'm not sorry. Excuse my language, but, like, that was irritating. Oh, thank you, you're so nice. But, that's kind of a defensive turn, so I take offense to that.
Hey, watch where you throw!
Okay. Just getting nice and slow, Mac. Just taking nice and slow. And I'm running while I'm saying that. Oh, sweet buttery Jesus. Got it. Now, I will never know. Oh, that's easier. Now I can... There we go. It's really that easier. Myself then. Oh, no. I was doing so good. Alright, let's go. Whoa, minutes. Video's already 12 minutes. I might just make this 2 points then.
Hey, watch where you throw!
Please tell me. Oh, come on! Hey, at least it saved it, so I don't have to start all the way back from scratch. That's nice. I hate those bells. They piss me off. You give away your position to everybody, and it's just stupid. Great, and this guy's got a headlamp on. And he's gonna try and be Mr. Big Shot. I'm staying right freaking there. Always try and take up lights because then, like, yeah. Because when your thing is green, that means nobody and their mom can see you. Which is useful. Hey, now. Watch it. Come on. Pop your little stupid head out. Gosh! I'm about to just turn on my headlamp and say, come out here and get me, mother. was close. Spring break is almost at an end. And God damn it. Thank you, Lord. Close one. Thank you, but no thank you. Okay. Sorry, 16 minutes. Oh, man. Which I can't go through here. Oh, no, I can. I'll be dead. Irritating. Got him. Okay, that's just game. I'm playing the theme song. That's bootleg. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, you have fun with that. Ah, crap. Three more bullets and then I'm dead. Dead as a doornail. Oh.
You are dead.
Dang, dude.
Here, bitch.
Wow, I can't believe I actually got that guy. I thought I was gonna be very honest.